Hello everyone, today I'm going to perform an activity to see that air is dissolved in water. So for the activity, I just need a bowl full of water. Now I will place this bowl on gas and will heat it and I will observe it for some time. We can clearly see some bubbles in the water. When I heated the water, the heat increased the intermolecular spaces of the water molecules. It also increased the kinetic energy of the air molecules. Thus, they spaced out of the water in form of bubbles. Hence, from this activity, we can conclude that air is dissolved in water and aqua life is dependent on this air. Thank you.